will attack Dominion headquarters.
Chop off a snake's head and the body will die.
Exactly. Damar, for the past 2 years, you've practically lived in that building.
If you're asking me if I know a way in, the answer is no. Not without a valid security protocol.
All right, we'll use force. We're gonna need some kind of explosives.
I'll get right on it.
I don't believe it.
What now? The Cardassian fleet has turned against us.
We should have rid ourselves of the Cardassians at the first sign of rebellion.
If I could talk to the rebels, get them to change their minds.
Perhaps you could reawaken their patriotic spirit.
Exactly.
On the other hand, they're just as likely to convince you to betray us.
Me? Betray you? Never.
That's right. We are not going to give you that opportunity. Have them executed.
Wait! You're making a terrible mistake.
I don't think so.
But I've done everything you've asked. I tell you I'm loyal. I believe in the Dominion. No, wait, no!
I won't miss him.
I'm not a traitor. Please, just let me speak to the Founder. No, wait, no!
We have a problem.
Just one?
I'm afraid it's a rather large problem. The cargo door is made of neutronium.
Then the explosives we brought aren't even going to make a dent.
You see the problem.
What do we do?
I don't know. But I'm through hiding in basements. I fail to see what is so funny, Garrick.
Isn't it obvious? Here we are, ready to storm the castle, willing to sacrifice our lives in the noble effort to slay the Dominion beast in its lair. We can't even get inside the gates.
Maybe we could go up to the door and ask the Jawadar to let us.
Or they just have them send the shapeshifter out to us.
As I said, we have a problem.
If only they could see you now. The glamour of being a revolutionary, hmm?
How arrogant we were. I think we could beat them in the first place.